Before you view our video, please take a moment to subscribe to our YouTube channel by clicking the subscribe button, then tapping the bell icon so that you will be the first to know when we post new videos. Heavy metals are those naturally occurring elements that have a high atomic weight and density that is at least 5 times greater than water. You're probably the most familiar with heavy metals like mercury, lead, and aluminum. These elements, even in slight doses, are toxic to humans. Yet we're consistently exposed to these damaging heavy metals in our environment. Heavy metals can be present in the air we breathe, the water we drink, or in our food supply. And when we absorb these toxins, they build up inside our bodies. That's why we often have signs and symptoms of having high levels of toxicity without even knowing it. Take a look at these 9 signs that point to issues associated with heavy metals. 1. Nausea and vomiting. Heavy metal poisoning is often revealed by nausea and vomiting. If you ingested something toxic with a high level of toxicity, your symptoms will no doubt include nausea. Your body may also try to get rid of the heavy metal quickly, thus vomiting is likely to ensue. 2. Breathing problems. Another one of the most common signs of heavy metal poisoning is difficulty breathing. When mercury is found in the body, it attacks the respiratory system. 3. Memory loss. If you have trouble remembering things or feel like your brain is foggy, it could be a sign of metal poisoning. More serious neurological symptoms include severe headaches, convulsions. These could also lead to a coma. 4. Skin rashes. Rashes on the skin can occur when these toxic chemicals try to find another way out of the body. They seep through the skin and produce red, itchy spots. 5. Night sweats. Sweating is the body's way of releasing toxins through our skin. If you wake up at night and are sweating excessively, it could be a sign that your body has too many toxins in it. 6. Headaches. When toxins accumulate and our bodies don't naturally cleanse themselves, one side effect may be chronic headaches. This points to exposure to toxins over a long period of time. 7. Abdominal pain. The effects of heavy metals in the body can be immediate, but they can also occur over time. A buildup of these toxins can actually damage certain organs in the body, including reproductive organs. This damage can appear initially in the form of cramping and abdominal pain. 8. Constipation. Queasiness, diarrhea, and even constipation that occur on a consistent basis may be signs that the heavy metals in your system are having an effect on your digestive system. 9. Muscle and joint pain. Strange muscle pains not associated with physical exertion could be one way that your body is telling you it's been exposed to toxins. Muscle weakness and joint pain are also symptoms that you've been exposed to heavy metals over a long period of time. Heavy metal fighting foods. 1. Chlorella. Chlorella is a superfood algae that contains antioxidants. It's found growing naturally in fresh water and combats heavy metal exposure. Add it to your diet, especially if you're experiencing intestinal problems. It will help you heal and fight the negative effects of the heavy metals found in your system. 2. Herbs. Cilantro and parsley, both great-tasting herbs, also fight toxicity. They do this by latching onto the heavy metals in your digestive tract and carrying them through until they are expelled from your system. Use them to help detox and keep your digestive tract clear from these damaging compounds. 3. Garlic. Another common weapon used to fight the presence of heavy metals is garlic. Containing sulfur, garlic oxidizes metals like mercury, cadmium, and lead. That means that it works to dissolve these metals. When garlic does its job, heavy metals can be flushed from our bodies. When it's already present, garlic can also help us to avoid heavy metal poisoning. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.